Oh my god.
Alright, time to go into the comments and see the top comments. Never mind, the top comment is Wally Dragon Force. And then the third top comment is literally just somebody commenting this map is in a love state in about 400 I hate people that just comment on fucking songs. They completely use those comments.
I mean, if you're relying on YouTube calls for feedback on your song, you're probably doing something wrong.
No, I mean when, like, someone posts a song and the entire comment section is just, anybody here from Host You? Or anybody here from Call Me Carson? Because people want to actually talk about the song, and if they go into the YouTube comments to talk about the song, they're going to be flooded out by the people that want to talk about the people that used the song. Which is stupid.
Oh my god, I did it!
Very, very annoying.